Hey guys, welcome back to Baby, you're driving me crazy.
Yeah.
I'm you, I'm here with my friend Maya. As you see down below, we're about to check out Third Eye. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, I kept saying 3YE. My bad, guys. But thank you, fans of Third Eye and my wildlifers. Thank you for correcting me and letting me know. Look, that's how much you know. I don't do no research. We just dive into it. But if you guys haven't seen, I've done some reactions to Third Eye already with my friend Amanda. So make sure you go check out all those reactions. With that said, this is Maya's first time checking out Third Eye. And this is actually my third time. So,
three times the charm.
Yeah, there you go. So with that said, let's see what's up. She's talking about, yes sir, let's get it.
Okay.
Oh. Oh wow. Yes. The Jabba walk is going on. Hey guys, yep, you just saw our reaction. With that said, let's head into the new track. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Okay, military.
Yo, I got goosebumps. 3 points too. My life. No, I'm kidding.
Oh my god.
Kidding aside, with that said, Amanda, how do you feel about that?
I need a minute to process. Y'all went way harder than I expected. But I mean, it was great. I really liked that military feel.
Mm-hmm.
It gave it that much more power and oomph to it. This is gonna be in my phone. it's another hit. I really liked it. I liked the transition from going from black and gold ensemble to like that red. The camera angles were great. Especially that one scene that you guys kind of saw me go nuts over. I don't know who her name is.
Yeah, we don't know the members yet.
Not yet.
I'm pretty sure
you
probably told us before. We haven't had a chance, but please.
We got jobs.
Help us out again.
Please be kind.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
But that scene.
I love them though.
Right, yes.
Yeah,
but that scene.
I'm loving that feel.
With homegirl with that immaculate side bang and red lip looking upside down. It threw me off, but I was feeling it and I liked it.
I don't know if you were able to catch the lyrics from it, but I think it's talking about the fact is, hey, you know, stop pretending with me, be real.
Mm-hmm.
I see you being a little nervous, not being your true self.
Mm-hmm.
So I like that, just saying, hey, look, I don't need that game, that playing around.
Just be true, you.
Be you.
Because
I see some darkness inside you, so you're not being real with me. You're faking it.
Now I'm catching up.
Yeah.
Yes,
but
sir.
I like the feel though. It had that. I like the drop too, and you got the marching band feel to it.
Mm-hmm.
It's a lot of attitude to it. With all the other tracks I checked out from them, this is actually probably my favorite already. No wonder you guys were like, hey, you gotta check out this track right away. But with that said, Maya, your introduction to Third Eye, what did you feel about them?
I liked it. I kind of like the name the most, to be honest.
Third Eye.
You go crazy.
Yeah.
I like the whole vibe to it. I love the vocals. It was really nice. And that whole vibe on it was
yeah.
I was like,
And
had my attention the whole time.
Looking like they got a little crump going
right.
on. Definitely enjoy it, guys. With that said, as time go on, we'll definitely check out some more Third Eye. I don't know if they have some B-side tracks. Let us know down there in the comment section, please. Alright, guys, well, let us know what you think of our reaction down in the comment section down below. And if you haven't subscribed yet, make sure you subscribe to become a Y-Lifer and turn on the notification bell so you don't miss out any videos. Hit the like button, share. Catch you guys later. Peace. Y-Life.